Here's Tucker now out to kick this one away. That's fielded in the end zone. And the decision to come out is going to cost him five as he's taken down right at the 20. And now back out comes the offense. Already down two touchdowns here in the first half. This becomes a pretty important drive, doesn't it?
It certainly does, and a lot of the teams script plays. We know that, right? They have a script to start the ball game, and typically those scripts go between 12 and 24, 25 plays. Down two touchdowns early, probably not very deep into their script. I think that they'll stay with it. I don't think they'll abandon it just yet and try and generate some offense on this drive.
Anything. At least 3 points, get that zero off the board. 2 yards on the pickup there. It'll be second and eight.
Defenses always talk about earning the right to rush the passer on third down. And you know what offenses want? Win first down so they can set things up for themselves better.
And that wasn't helpful there. Not a big impact on first down. Now this time he'll look to throw. And the hit jarred loose. It's incomplete.
Let's face it, if you want to get back into the game, these are the kind of throws you got to hit. He's wide open right there. Got to be able to get it to him, don't you think?
And those are the throws that haven't been available to them every time he's dropped a pass. Yeah, that's a big miss. Going to give this time to the tailback. And that is what you call a hit stick. Put down to the ground hard, right there around the 35-yard line. A gain of 13 and also a first down. And he'll give it here to his running back. And he'll be brought down just shy of the 45. A nice run there, 9 yards, and it'll be second down.
Getting out a ton of success here so far, but you get the feeling that he might be on the verge of popping one.
Yeah, even on that one, there was a little bit of a hole, but it closed there quickly at the end. Going for the deep ball. And it's intercepted at the goal line. Able to get there and pick it. And a big turnover there as his guys will get the football back. You don't see this often, a quarterback of his caliber, 2 first-half interceptions.
It's absolutely surprising because it happens so rarely. You're searching for what reason, what's going on out there. It's not just maybe the defense is playing well. Is his horoscope off? His biorhythms? What is it?
You went horoscope on us, David.
Well, I was thinking maybe REM sleep was off. I'm trying to come up with something.
Anything, right? Mariota now on second down. Got his man complete over the middle. It's Hernandez. And he's brought down after a good gain. 23 yards on the play. And just a small glimpse there as to why they like this rookie so much.
And that's why they lit up a little bit in our meetings with the coaching staff, didn't
they? When we talked about him, they did.
Yeah, you know, they like his work ethic. You know, this guy's running every route well in the route tree and getting better at it all the time, really honing his game. They expect a pretty good jump out of him as things continue to move on.
Mariota now to throw on first down. Steps away to his left. And he'll work it inside the 30 to the 29-yard line. He'll wind up getting right about 4 there on the scramble, and it's second down.
Well, he's proven real effective running the football. No one open, don't force it. Just get what you can, and that's what he's done very well in this game.
They'll run it now out of the gun. And he went nowhere. Well, he went backwards, back to the 33. And now we're going to get a timeout here called by the defense. They'll have 2 remaining as we step aside here in this second quarter. The offense on third down tonight, they've been okay. 2 for 3 thus far. This is 3rd and 9. Working out of the gun, Mariota. And down he goes, taking it inside the 10 to the 7. 1:58 to go in this first half of play. My good friend Charles and I right back at you after this. They'll run it now out of the gun. And he'll take it into the end zone for a touchdown. A great effort there. His second touchdown of the game and his ninth on the year. And his guys are going to add on to their lead. And he's got it up and through. Here's Tucker now out to kick this one away. And they will not get a chance to return this one as it's through the end zone for a touchback. Now this offense ready to head back out there. And some dangerous territory. You're already down three scores. A three and out here or an inability to put any points up. This one might be over by half.
Yeah, and what you also have to guard against is calling every play for a big shot downfield. You know, thinking you're going to get all these points back on one drive. You're not. And last time I looked, it's still the first half. I'm not saying you have ultimate patience here, but you also don't have to go ahead and force everything either.
So the offense has it first and 10. They'll drop the throw. Forced out to his left. And he'll be taken down, but not before he gets into enemy territory. The escapability in evidence there is that one good for 15 and a first. They go play action here on first down. And it pops free. The collision there jarred the ball loose and brings up second down.
One thing that I've liked defensively is that they've shown them a lot of different looks here in the first half. They've come after them. They've sat back. I think that's what you need to do to keep an offense guessing.
And they certainly have kept them on their toes. That's why they haven't had much success on the scoreboard. Back to throw now on second and 10. Throwing right, and that's complete. And he'll be taken down, but not before getting this inside the 30. A nice gain of 21 yards. On first down, he'll drop to throw. And for the third time here in this half, it's intercepted. Picked off down at the 10. And he is going to get this one back to the 20-yard line.
So that's back-to-back drives where they've thrown an interception. Ordinarily, we look at the offense and say, what's going on with your scheme? Maybe we should look at the defense and just give them a whole lot of credit. They've got them frustrated right now.
They'll run it now out of the gun. Nifty move there on the run, but ultimately brought down at the 25. 5 yards is the tally on first down. That brings up second and 5.
Partner, I think from our experience together, we have learned that most offensive coordinators are going to tell you, if I'm going to run the football on first down, I've got to get at least 4 yards. They got 5 here. They've got to feel pretty good about that one.
The intended target was Chris Godwin, and it's third down.
Well, he kind of forced that one there, didn't he? It's almost like he predetermined where he was going to go with the football.
Yeah, he wasn't really going through progressions. He wanted to go to his top guy. You do that against this defense, they'll make you pay, won't they?
Yeah, they certainly will. They react very quickly to the thrown football.
Mariota to throw it. From left side, it's complete. Now a signal and a timeout call as it comes with 9 seconds to go in this first half of play. Now a play fake here on first down. He's going to rifle one deep left side. And that is incomplete. 2 seconds left on the clock.
One thing I know from experience is that when the deep ball is thrown and you're the defender, you've got to fight that little bit of panic that emerges. You've got to play the ball really well. It's a 50-50 jump ball play. And guess what? They took a shot. How are you going to win it? And in this case, they've managed to get it done.
They'll throw now on the final play. It's complete on the bubble screen. That's Hernandez. Well, Larry, I know it's late there in Orlando. This is a school night. Folks eager to get right back to the action here in the third quarter. That'll be taken in the end zone. And in hindsight, probably should have stayed where he was, as he'll only get back to the 16-yard line. Now they'll run it on the toss. And not a whole lot to speak of there, as they'll bring him down shy of the 20. A gain of 3, second down.
I'd say they've got to find a way to get him going. He's such a big part of their offense. I wonder if they might throw it a little and come back to the run.
Anything, because you're right, he's pretty much been completely neutralized. Now a handoff here to his running back. And he'll get this one across the 20, but only up to about the 21. 2 yards on the carry there, and it's going to lead him to third down.
Well, they're hoping that the second half is better for him than the first half. They've got to find a way to get him going. He's a big part of their offense.
Gun now on third down. Throwing left side here, and it's complete. And down he'll go at the 25. Just a 5-yard pickup, and it leads to fourth down.
They didn't get the first down, but I have to say I do like the call. I like what they were trying to do. Try and hit your receiver on the run and see if he can pick it up. Keep it on his feet, get a little rack yardage.
Yeah, but a nice job defensively to get to him and keep him short of the first. 13 yards there on the pickup, and that'll give him a first down. Off the play fake, he'll look to throw. Flush to his right. And he's going to be stopped dead in his tracks, right at the line of scrimmage. He'll get just a yard on the scramble. It's second down.
Well, you admire anyone trying to pick up an additional couple of yards. They're just not worth it when you take shots like that. Quarterbacks have to stay in the game and stay on the field.
Now he'll escape to his right. And he is out of bounds on the other side of midfield. Opted to run for it. The decision a good one. Picking up the first, getting 14 yards on the scramble. They'll run it now out of the gun. And he's going to get this one down near the 45-yard line. Just a yard on the pickup there, and it'll bring up a 2nd and 9.
But you know that old expression, it's not my night? It hasn't been his so far. I don't know if the legs are a little bit heavy. Sometimes having to hang out all day and play doesn't exactly play to your advantage, but it's been a tough go for him.
And every time he looks up, somebody's there defensively. That was the same case on that play. Call that a loss of 5 yards on the play. And they're going to face an uphill battle here on 3rd and long. They'll set up a throw. And for the 4th time tonight, it's an interception. Buda Baker with a pick. And he's got Rome. And a great return as he gets this all the way down close to the 30-yard line. First possession of the 3rd quarter, an interception, so maybe a second-half tone setter.
Indeed, and not the tone they wanted to set. That's the equivalent of running out the wrong door and running into your pool instead of running out onto the field. A real dud for that one.
Has that happened to you before?
No, but I've heard stories about teams actually doing that back in the good old days.
And it's caught. Touchdown. But what a quick turnaround there. They get the football. Next play, boom. Touchdown.
I've been in a situation before where a turnover occurs, and you're over on the bench with your defensive mate, and you talk about what to do on your next series, and all of a sudden you hear sudden change. You got to get out on the field and defend right away. Not everyone is mentally prepared to go.
Is that what is yelled on the sidelines a lot of times?
That, among other things.
Maybe some words we can't share here.
Yeah, we'll just keep this one PG.
FCC violation.
No doubt.
And the decision to bring it out, a good one, as he's up a yard or two shy of the 30. Out comes this offensive unit as they get set to take over here. They are right now just ice cold. I mean, they have struggled big time in this game, and they're getting blown out. How do they adjust?
So tough, because we always talk about it being a team game, and you need all 11 working well together. But every now and then, partner, you need that one guy who can make a play against all odds that maybe can ignite things. And I think that's what they're looking for right now.
Yeah, you talk about going to your playmakers. They probably need to do it.
Find someone that you're used to touching the football that makes big plays and give them that opportunity to maybe wake up everyone else.
Double tight, guys. Double tight. On First down. They're going option left. It's a loss of four there, bringing up second down.
I don't think there's any doubt that if it's me, I'd be really cautious about continuing to call this play because you got to know. Defenders, if they get a free shot at the QB, they want to take it, and they want to take it big.
And they got it there on the option play for a loss. And my goodness, another interception. Picked off at the 46. There he goes, left side. And he will take this one home. It's a touchdown. This D wanting to put it away before we even get to the fourth quarter, widening that margin a bit further.
And while they won't just empty the bench just yet, if you're a backup, start loosening up. I think you'll get a chance to play before this one is over now with that type of a cushion.
So they'll get another shot on offense following that pick six, and now the kick is away. This is fielded at the goal line. And the decision to bring it out, a good one, as he's up a yard or two shy of the 30. Now this offensive unit ready to see what they can do here. And fresh off the pick six, they've got to forget about that quickly.
In this case now, the guy throwing the ball, he's got to be like what we talk about with defensive backs who get beat for a long touchdown.
And that's caught inside the 30. And he's taken down deep in their territory. And they rattle off a big one. And even 60 yards. And at this stage, down in the second half, looks like they just wanted to find a way to get it. Fresh set of downs here. They'll go option to the short side, and they'll lose yardage here. They go backwards to the 13-yard line. That's going to go as a loss of a yard, and it'll be second down. And to give this time to the tailback, and he is leveled. Knocked down hard at the 12-yard line. A gain of a yard gets them back where they started. Now it's third and 10. Now they'll pitch it out here. And a big hit at the end of that one. He's knocked down hard. Just a one-yard pickup there, and it'll be fourth down.
Nice job there defensively on third down. Not only did they string the play out, but they didn't allow any room for a cutback. Really well organized on the defensive side.
And now what the heck is this? A punt formation from the red zone? He gets this one away, and boy, it's another boomer. Yeah, he was looking for the checkup bounce, didn't get it. That scoots all the way into the end zone now for a touchback. So out now comes the offense back onto the field. And Charles, in a very one-sided affair, I think we've reached the point in the broadcast for you and I, we may have some filling to do, right?
Yeah, I think you're right about that because we got to try and keep people around. We don't want them to change the channel. Stay with us in this game. Is that Ben Ramsar? Are you hearing from Ben on the headset here? Tell us, stretch this thing out a little bit.
Get some talking points. Dig them all out.
That's what you get, a big-time producer. Keep them here.
And when do they start thinking about burning these timeouts? They've got all three still defensively.
To me, you have to start right now. Here's the time, and that means you've got to stop them on defense, not give up the yardage, use your timeouts in order to get the ball back and try and score yourself. But now is the time to start using those timeouts.
And keep in mind, it'll also stop the clock at the two-minute warning. Third and short yardage, Mariota. It comes, and he lost the football. Mariota had it jarred loose. And this is going to go the other way. The defense has it.
You and I have been around teams, and they all have goals for games, don't they? And every team we've ever talked to says what?
No turnover.
Don't turn the ball over. Zero. And they were that close to getting it done. Won't cost them today, but they'll hate that when they're watching the game tape.
Well, now they'll try the end around. And they'll lose yardage here. They go backwards to the 13-yard line. That's going to go as a loss of two, and it'll be second down.
I like the idea to mix it up from time to time because, let's face it, you can't be predictable. But the execution was a little lacking on this one, right? They might want to go back to the drawing board with that call.
Boy, and now they can't even get a playoff. He didn't even try to signal for a timeout, so they must have not been aware of the numbers.
I think he lost track of the time left in the play clock and probably was trying to read the defense and trying to figure out which play to run and just lost track, and it cost him.
Now they'll run it on the toss. Time for a break. We'll come back and wrap up garbage time after this. Now they'll run it on the toss. And he's going to be stopped up right at the line of scrimmage. No gain on the play there, and it'll bring up fourth down. And this defense continues to give them fits. They just can't get really anything going on the ground, can they?
I love the theme that you just brought up. This defense has been tough all game long against the run. We just saw another example of it there.
And now what the heck is this? A punt formation from the red zone? On is the punter king to send it away. And he couldn't get it to check up. That kicks all the way into the end zone for a touchback. Now this offense about ready to take over again. They have the big lead here late. They protected their home turf well, didn't they?
They certainly did, partner. And just think about how good that feels, because every team has a goal when they start the year to win at home. All right, and sometimes you don't win all of them, but they managed to get that done today. Just think about, your routine stays the same. Everything's familiar. You feel right going into the game, and they translated that into a win.
They did indeed. They protected the home field, and now the final stages. Mariota here to throw. And incomplete there. A nice hit. Jars the ball free and brings up third down. So it can't hang on. And as I watch that unfold, I remembered an expression that I've heard. Maybe from you. I don't know. But you're going to get hit anyways. Might as well hold on to the ball.
Right, you know a coach said that, right? Yeah. Not an actual player. Not a chance at all. Way easier said than done.
He's got the lane. And there he goes. And he will get into the end zone. It's another touchdown. This thing is ugly. So another score there. And often you talk about the three phases of the game. Defense, offense, special teams. It's been a clean sweep in this one, hasn't it?
It certainly has. They've been pretty dominant throughout this game. And privately, the head coach will add a fourth phase. That's the coaching. And he'll tell the ownership that as he tries to negotiate a new contract off of this win.
They are looking strong here in the fourth quarter. Here's Tucker now out to kick this one away. This is fielded at the goal line. He'll bring it back to just about the 25, call it the 24-yard line. And here now the offense heading back out there. They are just obviously getting shellacked here in this one, Charles. What's the message if you're a coach for this final drive in a lopsided game like this?
For a lot of coaches,
be honest,
don't forget today. Don't forget what has happened out here.
Yeah, use that as ammo
exactly.
Going
exactly. Take a great look at that scoreboard. Realize how poorly everything went for us today. Coaching, playing, the whole deal. Let's go. And never forget it, because
you're not going to want that feeling.
No,
again.
You don't want that feeling again. And who knows? You may meet up with this team again.
No gain on the play there. Second down. He's fumbled already once, Charles. I'm not going to say that that was in his mind there, but I'm sure that during some of these plays, he is mindful of it.
And once you fumble the ball, you know what your team tells you and your coaching staff? Take care of it. Rest of the game. And it does get in your mind a little bit. Sometimes that slows down your effort in trying to get free from tackles.
And the defenders know it, too.
Like the way it sounds, Frody? Just let me breathe for a minute, man. Just let me breathe.
Let me breathe for a minute, man. Just let me breathe for a minute. Just let me breathe. It's too hot, drop the top off the wagon. Lay back, fire like dragon. Man, I'm flying past Saturn. Out of here like I ain't that savage. Two. It's like I'm at the studio with Michael. You can hear me dancing on the beat. Bam, bam, about to put a mansion on the beach. 100 Latins in your lobby. That's what happens when you're around with body. And I put this with my mommy. I will never give my heart to a rocket. Just make a dance that goes with this song. Then I'ma be on. Basic, gon' dance to it. Basic, everywhere, gon' dance to it. Just let me breathe for a minute. Just let me breathe for a minute. Just let me breathe for a minute. White Range Rover, in it. Let me breathe for a minute. Just let me breathe for a minute, man. Just let me breathe for a minute. White Range Rover, all in it. You gotta, baby, shake that. Shake that. Shake that. You gotta, baby, shake that. Shake that. Shake it. I got two shows, I'm about to pitch another. Throwing alley-oops to my brothers. We all shine, nobody victims. I'm on these sweatsuits, black Pippins. I swag different, that's why the money in the bag different. Come up short, you'll have your fam. I lay on beaches and swerving whips. You ain't serving, you just an urban myth. Every day, get ride around Queens on the jet ski, it's me. Every day, get to the day I die. Every day, get man, I'll set and I'll set bouncing up and down. Nearly broke, nearly broke. Just let me breathe for a minute. Just let me breathe for a minute. Just let me breathe for a minute. White Range Rover, in it. Let me breathe for a minute. Just let me breathe for a minute, man. Just let me breathe for a minute. White Range Rover, in it.
Yeah, you know. I was gone for a minute, but I'm back now. Sit the back down. Then I give everybody nowadays Hollywood. Oh, it's like that now. I'ma show you how to act now. I'ma show them how to act. I'ma show you. I'ma show them how to act. Okay, now picture little Bobby, just a younger, run around with his man's in his hand, feeling like a man. Run, put a, put it to your brain like. Everybody know you ain't about it. Everything you talk about, I know I can live without it. Red light, stop, green light, go. Everything ain't what it seem like, I know. Hold up, what you mean, where you been in? This is merely the beginning again. What you been living in? A box under the bridge, like Anthony Kiedis, looking for something to complete us and maybe lead us. A long way from equalists, how they treat us. Body of a builder with the mind of a fetus. Turn on the television and see the vision they feed us. And I wish I could erase that face facts. Everybody people, everybody bleed, everybody need some, everybody love, everybody know how I go. Everybody people, everybody bleed, everybody need some, everybody love, everybody know. I've been knocking Joe down like a witness. God is my witness, I'm witness, but on the real I think I need another witness. If it was 1717, black dad and white mama wouldn't change a thing. Light skin certified as a house. Go figure, in my blood is the blood of Venom Master. It's like the devil playing space with the pastor. But he was born with the privilege. Man, what the fuck is that? People told me as a child, as a little boy playing with his toys, I should be ashamed. And some people look ashamed when I rap, like my great-granddaddy didn't take a to the back. Not accepted by the bottom, ghetto. I don't give a fuck, praise God, I can see the light. Everybody talk about race this, race that. I wish I could erase that, face facts. Everybody people, everybody bleed, everybody need some, everybody love, everybody know how it go. Everybody people, everybody bleed, everybody need some, everybody love, everybody know. Okay, I was gone for a minute, but I'm back now. Sit the back down. Then I give everybody nowadays Hollywood. Oh, it's like that now. I'ma show you how to act now. I'ma show them how to act. I'ma show you. I'ma show them how to act.
Too fast to prepare for this. Tripping in the world could be dangerous. Everybody circling as vultures. Negative, nepotist. Everybody waiting for the fall of man. Everybody praying for the end of times. Everybody hoping they could be the one. I was born to run, I was born for this.
Whip, run me like a racehorse. Pull me like a ripcord. Break me down and build me up. I wanna be the slip. Word upon your lip. Rather that you rip. Break me down and build me up. Whatever it takes.
Always hanging on to the visual. I wanna be invisible. Looking at my ears like I'm out of dumb. Everybody needs to be a part of them. Never be enough on the prodigal son. I was born to run, I was born for this.
Whip, run me like a racehorse. Pull me like a ripcord. Break me down and build me up. I wanna be the slip. Word upon your lip.
hypothetical, working out of something that I'm proud of. Out of the box, an epoxy to the world and the vision we've lost. I'm an apostrophe. I'm just a symbol to remind you that there's more to see. I'm just a product of the system of catastrophe. And yet a masterpiece, and yet I'm half deceased. And when I am deceased, at least I go down to the grave and die happily. Leave the body of my soul to be a part of me. I do what it takes,
whatever it takes.
As we go on,
like we do,
when it's hot outside.
And it feel good. Stop now, top down, through the neighborhood. Let the wind blow, open up the window. That girl is poison like Belvedere the O. We have a barbecue to do F.O. Swimming pool party in the back on the low. And the plates of food will be laid out for free. Little kids, get down. I have a bus pull up with Tommy the Clown to do the jerk. Get, go to work and do that dance that'll make your whole body hurt. Playing Bombardier, Common Clear. This that time of the year for everybody to be boisterous. Rock with Snoop Dogg and rejoice to this.
As we go on, like we do. When it's hot outside,
I'll
just chill with you.
I'm feeling good. I'm doing things that you never would, like surfing with the sharks or shooting in the dark, riding on a bike with my grandson at the park. Evolve while I elevate, take flight, levitate. Breakfast for dinner, I'm cold as a but summer ain't the winner. Finna bender, Kona owner, three wheel motion. I'm headed to the ocean, caravan full of cars, neighborhood stars, up the boulevard we go till we can't go no more. It's me and mine, it's summertime. You go off and we go on.
As we go on,
like we do.
When it's hot outside,
I'll
just chill with you.
Doing the styles on them like it's common sense.
Hopped out the Benz like it's common sense. Put a monkey on my feet like it's common sense. Got gorillas in the streets like it's common sense. Stack the money heads up like it's second nature. Got a stay pulled up like it's second nature. Keep a chip in my hair like it's second nature. Big make me stare like second nature. Zeds disappear like second nature. On the same block like an hour later. Whole team eating but it's only right. There's a spare plate but you're the phony type. J-Hus ugly in it, baby 1 minute. You're looking wicked. Hey yo, I started off gentle. My stroke game mental, my lifestyle eventful. I didn't mean to offend you. Fendi belt saying I style like I'm mental. Moving wild and mental. I made another 5 this week. Your money playing hide and seek. I don't even like to speak. I just tell him high and bye. Slide up automatic, high and die. High and die. Doing styles on them like it's common sense. Hopped out the Benz like it's common sense. Put a monkey on my feet like it's common sense. Got gorillas in the streets like it's common sense. Stack the money heads up like it's second nature. Got a stay pulled up like it's second nature. Keep a chip in my hair like it's second nature. Big make me stare like second nature.
Since you're gonna do it, yeah, I been did it. I'm handling it, handy with it. Think I'ma do it, let that do it. Bang. Stick jam like what happened to it. Was it not working, bruv? Why you think I'm lurking, bruv? Creep on him, lean on him. Witnesses eavesdropping, keep popping. They keep bopping like I ain't seen nothing. Don't make me upset. Reach for an object. Who's that in the passenger? Brown skin, somebody got big body. In my face. On me. Money, I got that for me. You're not popping, never pop, not him. Stop bluffing. Your opinion, always destined for brilliance. Wouldn't rest on a million. Dressed as civilians.
All them masked up looking creepy. Park up, jump out, jump in. Skirt out like it's too easy. If anybody else didn't see me. Doing styles on them like it's common sense. Hopped out the Benz like it's common sense. Put a monkey on my feet like it's common sense. Got gorillas in the streets like it's common sense. Stack the money heads up like it's second nature. Got a stay pulled up like it's second nature. Keep a chip in my hair like it's second nature. Big make me stare like second nature.
Never make it. I heard these always talking with them. It's okay. Yeah. I heard he's mad at me cause I'm getting money. I heard he's mad at me good, he told me. It's okay. Yeah. It's okay. Yeah. I heard he's mad at me cause I'm shining. They ain't seen it when I'm young, out here grinding. It's okay. Yeah. Either way, young, getting paid, yeah. I already mad at me cause I'm poppin'. They don't wanna put some money in my pockets. It's okay, yeah. Either way, a hater always gonna hate, yeah. Mad at me cause I'm tryna feed my. I'm supposed to make it out and I don't bring my. No way, yeah. They ones and they here to stay, yeah. I already always hatin', said I never make it. Talking with them. It's okay. It's okay. Yeah. I already mad at me cause I'm getting money. I already mad at me goodies on me. It's okay. Yeah. It's okay. Yeah.
I heard he trying to lie me, but I ain't no dummy. It's okay though, got it, you really want it. I spent 13 on the ring and now I feel unlucky. She love my diamond ring, she said she wanna touch it. It's okay, I get 30K just to hit the state. Sip, sip,
spray, sell lemonade, get paid. Hold up, wait, can I get paid? Yawn, yawn, in a break, feel like I'm in space. See a snake, snake, kill a snake, snake, get paid. Get left every day, so get your straight.
I heard these always hating, said I'll never make it. I heard these always talking with them, with them. It's okay, it's okay, it's okay, yeah. It's okay, it's okay, it's okay, yeah. I heard these mad at me cause I'm getting money. Cause I'm tryna feed my family. Why I gotta watch a friend more than an enemy? I had to stun on the dad I'm supposed to stunt with. Had to cut you off, you was on some dun. You was supposed to be my dog, why you hate on me? They say success, turn your friends to some enemies. It's crazy. Cause it's shining, now you act shady. Yeah, but I guess it's okay. My mama told me you would show me your ways. Yeah, but I gotta check with him. I had the bands. Pull up in the land. Diamonds on me look like Erdy. Erdy's always hating, said I'll never make it. Erdy's always talking with them. It's okay, it's okay, it's okay, yeah. It's okay, it's okay, it's okay, yeah. Erdy's mad at me cause I'm getting money. Erdy's mad at me goody, goody's on me. It's okay, it's okay, it's okay, yeah. It's okay, it's okay, it's okay, yeah.
No Harvard, but I was a scholar. Hard knocks, and I learned to be smarter. Don't prefer to be bothered. You get if I order. That's word to my father. I will for my mother. Deal with my brothers. Keep it real, real. Don't talk with no. Plus I duck undercover. Gotta stay on this mission. Got a vision that's endless. They told me don't be a menace. They gon' serve me a sentence. But now I'm up in it. The illest that did it. Get the cream, look. Drop it in it. Give about opinions. I'm just minding my business. If I'm grinding, I'm shining. Don't got time for the gimmicks. I'm it.
Squad.
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 I'm it.
Yeah.
You're getting way too big for your boots. You're never too big for the boot. I got the big size 12s on my feet. Your face ain't big for my boots. Kick up the U. Man, know that I kick up the U. Them boy there try to stop the truth. How dare you to stop the truth? Look, you're getting way too big for your boots. You're never too big for the boot. I got the big size 12s on my feet. Your face ain't big for my boots. Kick up the U. Man, know that I kick up the U. Them boy there try to stop the truth. How dare you to stop the truth? Wanna come round here like a bad boy, do it. Run all the talking, go on and do it. Running through the party, bottle of rolls in my ear, saying storms, don't do it. Devil on my shoulder, I don't lack. Hit him with a business, I don't scrap. Even when I'm far, I'm so easy, right? But there's no car and no match.
What you talking about?
Clown, stand down. Never had a thing, never had a pound. You were never bad then, you ain't bad now. Never had them, had a then. Look, look back down. Wait, I saw bare kicks, saw bare clothes. Said not that, I can't wear those. I don't like them, they're not my thing. They went silent, they're all weirdos. Like, yeah, storms don't clear. Never had a Tom Ford or a Montclair. Man, them are calm, but you see my don't dare. Tell them don't do it, don't dare. Don't care who you know from my block. You're not Al Capone, they can take my car and my creps. I still do the road in my socks. Like, who's gonna stop me? You, him, little man. I got blue slims. Don't be an idiot, move smart. I've been killing it, new king. You were never ready for my new stuff. You're a boy by yourself, go and group up. And when crep went states for the BTs, I was covering crep like a boot cut. If mad, it's a family thing, straight family thing. Dumb man, I broke no salary thing. Had a young team called Amy telling me to come round hers on a Valerie thing. Hashtag Murky Academy thing. You were like art and the gallery thing. Dumb boy there, wanna chat about bars, wanna chat about, but. You're getting way too big for your boots. You're never too big for the boot. I got the big size 12s on my feet. Your face ain't big for my boots. Kick up the U. Man, know that I kick up the U. Them boy there try to stop the truth. How dare you to stop the truth? Look, I'm too hot. I got money in my shoebox. I'm the man of the house when my show sold out like the brother from the Boondocks. Beat Swan in my boombox. Still meat from the stew pot. Man, I'm go sick on my tune drops. Little man, that's a who blow, not a who blow. What? Pronounce it right. I go magic, I'm down to die for this. I don't care, bro, I'm down. Man, stress, so I'm bound to lie. Wait, I'm bound to ride for flips. Real G's gonna ride around to this. Man, I got no time to write a diss. I never left my 9 to 5 for this waste, man, ting. I don't care what rave man's in. I came here to relax, but if it gets mad, make a young boy take man's things. Try to tell me I'm way too big to rebel. Nah, man, you're never too big to rebel. I was in the O2 singing my lungs out, rude, but you're never too big for Adele. Leave my yard, blow a kiss to my girl. Salute to my sister as well. Gotta keep trophies down at my mum's bit. Man, I'm getting way too big for my shelf. Man, I see bare MCs on the sideline, but I still got a couple bangs in the pipeline. Man, I got grown men at me. You're getting way too old for the timeline. You're getting way too old for this. Should've looked after your kids. Get out the booth, go home to your son. It's never too late to commit. It's like, man, love, put my name in a random flag, get a plane to Qatar. This year I learned how to take care of business. Next year I learned how to play the guitar. You're getting way too big for your boots. You're never too big for the boot. I got the big size 12s on my feet. Your face ain't big for my boots. Kick up the U. Man, know that I kick up the U. Them boy there try to stop the truth. How dare you to stop the truth? Look, you're getting way too big for your boots. You're never too big for the boot. I got the big size 12s on my feet. Your face ain't big for my boots. Kick up the U. Man, know that I kick up the U. Them boy there try to stop the truth. How dare you to stop the truth?
Young Gerald. Yeah. Die line with the boom pow. Every week now I switch to a new style. 212s in the back just blew out. Everything I do end up in the news now. Yeah. Lead a club with a few now. Just some Hollywood and they do. I'm in the mood now. 2 a.m. What you wanna do now?
What you wanna do now?
Little baby pass. Don't spill on me, that's Margiela. Got this Oakland game to tell her. She look familiar. At Coachella, what's her name? Isabella, it's a, forget it, yeah. It's like a week ago, but we both know how weekends go. Tryna function, got some places we could go. Lot y'all got me speaking slow like, man, I'm blessed. I don't GA, you tryna, yes. Say less. You ain't got
You ain't no, say less. Yeah. Say less. Hey girl, what it do do? If you got friends, cool, bring a few through. No fun if the homies man, R.I.P. Nate Dogg, this too true. And you know what I'm down for. Round two, round three, and a round four. Move switch when she knocked at the front door. Next up was the uproar. Yeah, was like a week ago, but we both know how weekends go. Trying to talk off, got some places we could go. Swear she got the like, wow, she's blessed, I'm blessed. I don't G.A. You trying to... Yes on, yes on, yes on, yes. Say less.
Sheesh. What you saying? I don't understand. I'm out my mind. I popped. Sheesh. I swear this lock shot got me stuttering. Girl, you so you not fall in love again. Sheesh. Get it. My favorite rush. You talkative. Ain't gotta say too much. Be quiet. Who got some grace? I'm trying to. Yeah. I'm all both of these. Get it. Not complicated. No conversation. Get it. Not complicated. No conversation. Please say less. Please say less. Please say less.
I'm blessed, I'm blessed. I don't GA. You tryna. Yes on, yes on, yes on, yes. Say less.
Since my early days, I've been stuck in my worldly ways. Propaganda, press, ban the camera, please don't look at me in my face. Everybody might see my pain, off the rail, might myself. Bored with life as aboard this plane, steward this sex if I need help. Maybe with your last name, hopefully it still ain't been changed. Something about you make me not doubt your aqua status. My brain scream louder, asking when I'm gonna myself. Couple products, my cash ain't help. Issues too strong for tissue, false provider, war mask by wealth.
Move your body if you came here to party, if not then pardon me. How I'm supposed to have a good time with death and destruction's all I see. Out of sight, I'm out of my mind, the sound of sunshine is calling me. The vibrations is all I need, all I need, all I need.
Pardon people, yeah. Pardon people, I'd like to see you dance. Pardon people, yeah. Pardon people, I'd like to see you dance. Pardon people, move.
I see black cats in the daytime too. I see black cats on the daytime news. When handcuff for Sammy, skin turned blue. I met God once at the rendezvous and felt starstruck.
Vince, the car's outside.
Got things to do, got to make my moves. I can't miss my flight and miss you too, boo. First class seats is overrated. Won't go lest they overpay us. Nowadays I'm overdating my street for the hurt. Stay well acquainted, their morning is calling me. Good vibrations is all I need.
Party people, yeah. Party people, I'd like to see you dance. Party people, yeah.
5-5, been thinking way too much, and I'm way too gonna drive. I got anger in my chest, I got millions on my mind, and you didn't fit the picture, so I guess you want the vibe.
Yellow V on my right leg, that's Gucci. Dig what I'm saying. Yellow V on my man, that's Poochie. Dig what I'm saying. Caught a little jet lag, but I'm golden. Yeah, yeah. We deserve Grammys and some Oscars. Yeah, yeah. They deserve Whammies, they imposters. I be rolling with my project homies. It's a vibe. I just with the homie. It's a vibe. Over switch ties, it's a vibe. Yeah, yeah. I gon' do what you gon' do. What you gon' do? I gotta accept that I'm a. Yeah, yeah. I pull up in several different options. Yeah, yeah. That I but most of them, seven. I shatter your dreams with this cream I make. What? Gotta be on the thing, cause I say, what? I can't feel my toes, but ain't gon' fold up. I was in the double law when I rolled up.
I've been rolling on the freeway, I've been riding 85. I've been thinking way too much, and I'm way too gonna drive. I got anger in my chest, I got millions on my mind, and you didn't fit the picture, so I guess you want the vibe. I've been rolling on the freeway, I've been riding 85. I've been thinking way too much, and I'm way too gonna drive. I got anger in my chest, I got millions on my mind, and you didn't fit the picture, so I guess you want the vibe.
Dig what I'm saying, Janelle Drake's on me daily. Dig what I'm saying, sponsored by Mercedes. Dig what I'm saying, this Creek Cologne is on me, baby. Dig what I'm saying, I'm going hard, yeah. I pop in your memory. You should be glad I'm showing you sympathy. I gave you real love out the gutter. Ever let you go, you gon' suffer from it. I gon' do what you gon' do, what I gotta accept that I'm a. I pull up in several different options. Yeah, yeah. That I but most of them. I shattered your dreams with this cream I make. What? Gotta be on the thing, cause I say, what? I can't feel my toes, but they gon' fold up. I was in the double law when I rolled.
Yeah.
I feel like I should be giving up. You can't leave if it's too much. But I'm tired of you